keep one eye on the road, the other one fixed on a one-year-old. Keep one eye on the road, the other one fixed on a one-year-old.
And now that we arrived to Melbourne, we managed to find ourselves this real nice Airbnb apartment. Let's have a look.
Hello.
You can see the sea, Melbourne skyline, wifey. The nice toilet and shower, and the bedroom. Pretty sweet. After traveling for a while, this for sure feels good.
The flight was 2.5 hours.
After traveling for 2.5 hours, this sure feels like something you've deserved.
Melbourne, Australia, and I have a feeling that we might really like this city. It has many, many, many good things, and the tap water tastes really good.
It's real nice when you manage to find an Airbnb apartment that actually has a pool and a gym, which is what this one has. And it's actually long enough to decently swim some laps. Very good value. Melbourne has been good for us. It's nice meeting old friends, people you've met 10 years ago. And we found one here in Melbourne also.
Hey!
Hey!
That's Rohit. He's a guy I was picking fruit up north in Bundaberg.
He was a guy who was sleeping naked all night. I'm so cool.
And yeah, he was one of the good guys. They were actually all good. But we had a lot of fun there. So he's living here now in Melbourne. And he was, you know, he was just doing like a big bit.
We went out for dinner. We went for dinner at the beach. It was too cold today, which is surprising. Then we went downtown to see a place, a near place, but it was too expensive. So we went to the grocery store, got some groceries, and now we're having dinner here. But luckily we have a beautiful view and the sun is gonna set soon. So, all good.
We're here at the beginning of the Great Ocean Road and it looks good and there's a lot of flies. Let's see how it is. Now we're meeting them. Let me introduce you. Who are the apostles again?
Don't you remember?
Peter, Paul, and the other guys.
Paul wasn't an apostle.
No? Okay. They're looking pretty good. I mean, for their age. What do you think? It's a freaking nice view.
It is really impressive.
And the drive here was also pretty good. It was raining a bit at times and a bit cloudy, so it wasn't perfect, but it was good. But this is nice.
Leave a light on
It is officially Christmas time in Australia.
To head off, leave this town behind. Can't really remember the name of this town. Something war. Vulnerable, I don't know how you spell it or how you say it. It's raining a bit again, which sucks a bit, but at least it's warm. It looks real pretty. This house was amazing. A real nice Airbnb. Alright, we'll get moving. See you next time. Over there is not a homeless dude, it's my lovely wife. You see that guy back there? He's doing some art on a surfboard. Let's go have a look.
So after about 1,000 kilometers, we have arrived at Bondi Beach, or not the beach exactly, but the area where we're staying, which is North Bondi. And yeah, here we are. Terve!